If you're worried that you or a loved one may have diabetes, this video is for you. In it, we'll cover the signs and symptoms of diabetes, so you can be more informed and get the help you need. This video will give you a rundown of what to look out for. From increased thirst and hunger to fatigue and blurred vision, these are just some ways diabetes can manifest itself. Watch the video to learn more and take control of your health today. 1. Increased thirst and hunger. One of the most common signs of diabetes is thirst and hunger. The body cannot process sugar, so it starts to break down other tissues for energy. This condition can lead to dehydration and increased thirst and appetite. You may become dehydrated when you cannot quench your thirst with fluids. Dehydration can cause an increase in appetite. If you notice that you are always thirsty or hungry, especially after eating, it's crucial to see a doctor. 2. Frequent urination. Frequent urination is another common symptom of diabetes. When your blood sugar levels are high, your body tries to eliminate the excess sugar by flushing it out of your system through your urine. This state can lead to you having to go to the bathroom more often than usual, especially at night. If you find that you're waking up several times a night to go to the bathroom, it could be a sign that you have diabetes. 3. Blurred vision. In case you experience blurred vision, it can also result from diabetes. When blood sugar levels are high, the eye lens swells, changing its shape and altering the ability to focus. This problem can lead to the blurring of both near and distant objects. If you have diabetes and are experiencing blurred vision, see an ophthalmologist to rule out other possible causes, such as cataracts or glaucoma. Untreated diabetes can also lead to diabetic retinopathy, a severe condition that can cause blindness. 4. Fatigue. There are many potential causes of fatigue, but if you're frequently tired despite getting enough sleep, it could be a sign of diabetes. Diabetes can cause fatigue because your body cannot use glucose for energy the way it should. When there's too much glucose in your blood, your body tries to get rid of it by urinating more often, leading to dehydration and making you feel tired. If you're feeling fatigued, talk to your doctor about getting tested for diabetes. 5. Itchy skin. When you have diabetes, your body becomes less efficient at breaking down sugar in your bloodstream. It causes sugar buildup, which can lead to itching and dry skin. If you notice your skin is itchy, dry, or flaky, it could be a sign that your blood sugar levels are too high. High blood sugar levels can damage the nerves and cause inflammation, leading to itchiness and dryness. You should ensure your blood sugar level is under control when you experience itching or dryness. You can do this by following a healthy diet, exercising regularly, and taking your medication as prescribed. Talk to your doctor about other treatment options if you cannot regulate your blood sugar levels. 6. Slow healing cuts and sores. If you have diabetes, even a minor cut or wound can take longer to heal. High blood sugar levels can damage nerves and reduce blood flow to your extremities. As a result, you may not feel pain as quickly as someone without diabetes, and your injuries may be slow to heal. It's crucial to take good care of your skin and watch for any cuts or scrapes. Clean any wounds with soap and water right away. You may also need to apply an antibiotic cream or ointment to help prevent infection. Keep an eye on the wound for signs of infection, such as redness, swelling, or pus. See your doctor if you have a cut or wound that isn't healing. They can treat the problem and help the wound heal. 7. Pain and numbness. Few things can cause pain and numbness in the feet and legs. One of them is diabetes. Diabetes can cause problems with the nerves and blood vessels in the feet and legs, resulting in pain and numbness. Another condition that can cause pain and numbness in the feet and legs is peripheral artery disease, PAD. PAD is a condition where there is a buildup of plaque in the arteries, which can restrict blood flow to the feet and legs. It can also lead to pain and numbness. If you have any pain or numbness in your feet or legs, see a doctor to find out what is causing it. 8. Nausea and vomiting. Nausea and vomiting are two of the most significant symptoms of diabetes. They can result from a variety of things, including the body's inability to process glucose properly, infection, and others. These symptoms can be very unpleasant and lead to dehydration if not treated properly. If you experience these symptoms, monitor your blood sugar levels and stay hydrated. You should contact your doctor to rule out other causes. 9. Weight loss. If you notice a reduction in body weight, watch out for signs that your body is having trouble processing blood sugar. When our bodies metabolize glucose, insulin helps shuttle the sugar into cells for energy. But if you have diabetes, your body doesn't produce enough insulin, or the insulin is not working. As a result, too much sugar stays in your bloodstream instead of being used for energy. The body tries to eliminate this excess sugar by flushing it out through urine. This process causes the body to lose water and electrolytes, resulting in dehydration and weight loss. In addition, when the body doesn't have enough insulin, it can't convert glucose into energy, so it starts breaking down muscle tissue for fuel. This phenomenon can also lead to weight loss. 10. Yeast infection. A yeast infection, also known as candidiasis, is a common condition that results from an overgrowth of the yeast Candida albicans. Symptoms of a yeast infection can include itching, burning, and redness in the area around the infection. Diabetes may increase the risk of developing a yeast infection because high levels of blood sugar can promote the growth of Candida albicans. You can treat yeast infections with antifungal medications. If you think you may have a yeast infection, see your doctor for an accurate diagnosis and treatment. As you can see, the signs and symptoms of diabetes can be subtle and easy to miss. One of the most crucial precautions is to be aware of the risk factors and to get tested if you have any concerns. Early diagnosis and treatment are essential to managing the condition and preventing severe complications. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to Natural Health Remedies, and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on 9 signs and symptoms of high cholesterol you must not ignore. Thanks for watching and bye for now.